Stop staring at me. What's that? No. 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 Weekend with Carlos. Trent. Pie. Hello. It is I, your master. I will control the world with your help. Hey, what do you think you're calling? Oh well. Hey, how's it going? Hey, what's up and how's it going, my pizza eating bros? Bro. Holy cow. It is so gloomy outside. I've gotta hit it.
Nope. Wait, that's a plan. You guys can just stare down at the the wall or the ceiling. Or whatever you call it. I don't give a crud. My evilness is so evil. Okay. Gotta put my magic card right here. Put my tokens right there. Bring this right here. I got my headphones. Okay, here's the plug. Okay, plug in the plug right here. Like so. That actually works. Okay. Next. Where's that double headphone adapter thing? Oh my god, where is it? God dang it. How can I lose something that was mine? Oh wait, that's actually pretty easy. Oh yeah, you guys just continue on staring at the ceiling. Okay, here's the auxiliary plug. I'm plugging the input. I'm plugging the output right here. With the nail in it. Bring that open. Turn this on. Turn this out. Not really sure how this is really going to work. Nah, who cares? We'll see. So, man. Alright, so welcome to... Here we go. Booyah! Boom. This is boring. I don't even know why I even have some of these artist stations. Skrillex. Wow, if you guys want to see that real quick, we'll have to continue. So yeah, welcome to another, Friday, another weekend with Carlos. I got so many wires in it. So let's get started with the recap. What's been happening this week? Actually, the whole reason why I haven't been why I haven't been posting anything lately, because it started on Thursday. Yes, last Thursday. This song on my iPod. Wait, so let's see what happened. First thing. Okay, during first block at school, I got my iPod taken away because my teacher, Mr. McMillan, assumed that I was texting because he saw me looking down and I had my iPod mostly in my pocket, but it was sticking out a little bit. So he thought I was texting and he thought it was a phone. So he took it up, then my dad came to pick it up the next day. On Friday. And it turned out that I had to do ISF on Monday. Monday this on the week. Because of that, I also got a referral. So my clean record was shattered. So then on Monday, the weekend sucked though. And also on Friday, I showed my parents that I had a 57 in math, too. Because the tests have been killing my grade a lot. I really suck at tests, I don't know why. So that happened. I did ISS on Monday. It was really boring. I didn't have any work to do from my other classes. I literally had no work to do, so I just worked on typing my book. I created my own little character. Also, I created a new character for me. It's actually two different characters. I gotta show you. I'm gonna start using the draw these characters that I kind of come up with just design small thing. It's not like furries. I don't know what furry is. I guess we'll just find out soon. So here's the character. Okay. Her name is Harry. Then her brother, Sam, is the same. I started on a character one of my friends, which was supposed to be a fox. I failed. It's not even completed. But yeah, I started on this like 3 days ago. And I also started on Sam 2 3 days ago, but he's somewhat finished, I guess. Then the next day, I figured out how to finally draw like a wolf, like a furry wolf in frontal view with owls. without doing an angle. And I did like two characters from one of them is of my teacher, Mr. McMillan, Mr. Dorlin. He's my resource teacher. I did one of him. And then I did one of just some random wolf girl.
Go down.
This is now what's up with this way? That's the easy line. I just drew that randomly as I was going over the pencil sketch and let's just do this. Let's do this without going over. So that's what I did. I did that and I didn't even do any pencil sketching of it. And I was like, okay, if I mess this up, it's gonna be so messed up. I'm gonna be so screwed with the drawing. But, and cause I just started with it without even thinking. I was like, oh crap. Okay, what am I doing? And then I just completely, I'm like, and I was like, isn't this considered nudity? She's not wearing a shirt or something. So I just drew a little shirt. Yeah, I'm not really sure what the name is. And here's here's Mr. Doily and a bird. Why is it a bird? I know, it's not finished. So yeah, I'm not even listening. No!
I do it to stay sharp.
Why?
It's okay with my body, but it's harder to work
on. Screw you, Ads.
Well, Lumosity.com is based on neuroscience, and it just seems like games, but it's serious brain training. I am happier with my brain, definitely.
Any brain can get better, and Lumosity.com can help. It's like a personal trainer for your brain, improving your performance with the science of neuroplasticity, but in a way that just feels like games. Start training with Lumosity.com right now and discover what your brain can do.
Oh, give me that. That's
la injusticia y la maldad.
Are you guys hearing the same thing I am?
I feel so good, I feel so numb, yeah!
On Monday, I got back into the game, that I haven't played in, and that I haven't played in 2 years or so, back when I was 12 or 13, which that game is Magic. It's actually a really interesting game for me, But I got my memory refreshed on how to play it on Monday, and my friend Noah, he let me use his desk. And so then I just started dueling and playing. Then I think it was like Wednesday. Wednesday I won my first Magic duel. Out of 20 of them that I get this entire week down one meal. But it's only because of my strategy that I have. I don't really have that good of a strategy. But it's mainly because of the cards. It's not really because of the cards, but this is about my strategy though, period. Oh my god, this is beautiful, man. Oh, crud. I did not think about this. Damn, copyright flag. No more radio. Screw that. I'm not gonna get a copyright flag, am I? I'm gonna try not to. Okay, so, yeah, that's basically all I've been doing. Yeah. okay. Well, yeah, I guess that's about it. Later, guys, I hope you enjoyed this, weekend with Carlos. Yeah, that's about it. Later.